Nico struck out looking in the first. Two strikes on the Cubs shortstop. And a drive out into left center. Winker back on it. He can't make the play. Rizzo will score. Hat right behind him. Hoerner to third. It's a triple. Cubs lead 2-0. Always feels like a mistake for a pitcher when you give up an 0-2 triple. Hoerner able to hang in there, and he smoked this one out of the left center.
I think he was wondering where were a few of those extra miles an hour on the wind gust as they were before the game started.